Alright, everybody. Welcome back to second day of Sky Factory. Whoa, okay. I just hit my mouse. So, today I basically went to trading into the Stone Age. Which means I need to call a soul generator. And in order to do that, we're going to need a crucible. Unified crucible. And for that, we need bone mill. So the easiest way for us to get bone mill would be a mob spawner. Skill some skeletons. So that's what we're going to do. Go and make a mob spawner. So, I think, if I'm not mistaken, it has to be 24 blocks away. Yeah, make a dark room 25 blocks away for your base. For spawning mobs and getting loot. So, let's see, let's put it this way. Now, for me, when I like to build, like, if you're building anything off of your main platform, I like to build my walkway 3 wide. Just so it's not all cramped up. So, here we go. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. How would you do that? So 25 out. Now the way I went to the line, it's kind of like how the way Bacon build is if you watch his video. So this, the platform needs to be 8 wide. No. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I'm gonna take it. Where should we take it? Two, three, four, five, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we're out of wood. Exactly where I wanted to put it. I could choke the trees. Well, sleep the night off. See if it keeps working, just try to get as much wood as we can. The same trees keep growing. this right now. Start building the bottom. Beacon says you want 1, 2, 3. Wait. 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. Did you want 3? Basically, you want from the mob spawner to the fence we're gonna put up, you want 3 blocks because of creepers, so you have enough space to back up so they won't be aggro anymore. Another dirt. Can you get more than 2 stones, please? I'll give you 4. I get this started. No. I'm gonna build the fence around it first. Just so stuff does start spawning, we don't fall when we try to attack it. Pop up over. couple more of these just in case we don't run out of wood and can't make any more. Still have one more. All of a sudden these trees just keep popping up, but when we twerk for them, they don't. One off. You gotta be kidding me. One fence off. That sucks. What the hell? trees again.
Yeah.
But it's, like I said, it's grindy. It sucks. If we can get like 9 saplings from each tree, it would be nice. Cause it's 1 to put back, and 8 to put in the bucket. Barrel. It evens out. So, now I'll start building this thing. So, I think it's too high. I'm gonna take 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Take it all the way up. A couple walls down. I go too high just so you can get what do they call it? Enderman, that's what they're called. I do. Just so it's high enough for them to spawn. Trees. I know we should be good. What the heck? Only 6 seconds from that? You know what we should do? This popped in my head. We should make another bucket, a barrel. Just in case it does start raining, so we have two water sources to make an infinity water source. Yeah. Better to think ahead. The top with half slab, so nothing spawns on top of those. According to this half slab right here, if you F7 it, it blocks it because technically it's like a full block. You know what I mean? So with that, the log's gone. So back far enough, they should spawn. Yep, boom, there we go. Love some rain though. Let's see, so let's make a sword. Let's see what we got over here. I need one more. I can't tell by the laser what it is, it's a zombie skeleton. monster. I think he brought a sweater. So what we really need now is frame. Guess we kill some back some iron. Upgrade our stuff, mini ship. Let's start a mini ship farm. What's that? So we do food. If you dry, you call me meat. I have a feeling we get to the point, if we don't get any rain, I'm probably just gonna have to toggle downpour. Just so we can get that rain. But I don't wanna do anything yet. Give it some time. This is when you have the food back. Go up, pop it, come back. I'm not risking trying to blow this thing up. I'm gonna look at that, we got our first loot bag. Uncommon loot bag. Pulsating iron. Another weird one. No, not the new Pokemon, but Voltania? One thing about this, you gotta watch out for it, because you can kill some stuff in here by shooting arrows. And then the creeper right there, and they accidentally hit the creeper, the creeper will go aggro onto the skeleton and blow it. That's the only thing you need to watch out for. Pretty good dude, we got the mob spawner built. That's a big improvement right there. Again, twerking for trees. But like I said, it's gonna be these first couple, let's say three or four episodes, they're gonna be pretty grindy. It's gonna suck. But once we get that, once we get the lava generator going, I mean cobblestone generator going, good. Now we got the mom spawn. Everything's gonna happen pretty quick. So I want to thank you guys for coming out. Like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff if you like to. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.